My name is Dana Mallow. I'm the owner and CEO of Live Art International. We specialize in booking live artists who come out and perform in events or are a part of large projects, such as the Nutcracker project with Rosemont. We were super honored to be asked to contribute creatively to this project, and were approached by Stacy Schuster at the Village about putting together a team of artists who would customize 20 6-foot Nutcracker statues and take all of these pieces from design implementation through working with each individual sponsor to create a unique piece, through production, through delivery.
Hi, my name is Dan Doherty. I'm a writer and illustrator of comics and children's books.
I'm Brandon Hurley. I'm a fine artist.
My name is Brian Turnbow. I'm a professional artist of several different disciplines.
My name is Shane Taylor, and I'm a full-time artist focusing on illustrations and murals. So I was invited to be a part of the Nutcracker project by invitation from Dana with Live Art International.
And the Village of Rosemont approached Dana about curating the different Nutcrackers, and then she selected some artists to work with, and those were then delegated to us.
She asked if I would be interested in painting some Nutcrackers for Rosemont.
I figured it was a very fun and new challenge to try to paint something like 6 feet tall and with a lot of interesting angles to it.
It was a no-brainer for me to, see how I could approach a 3D object and still make it creative.
So here we are. Each design for the Nutcrackers was customized for each business. Colors that represent their business, logo placement.
So we each came up with 5 designs for Nutcrackers, and then those were sent out to the clients.
We worked really closely with a representative from each businesses or organizations that are represented on each one of them.
Usually some back and forth, some kind of creative collaboration, like, oh, I like this part, let's change this part, et cetera, et cetera.
Designs are really fun, and I'm excited to see them all together.
It's been really fun to paint the Nutcrackers. They are sort of like a little battalion in my studio, and they're very like friendly looking and happy, and they're just a lot of fun to paint. They're all really different, which makes it exciting.
Each one has taken between 3 and 5 days usually. Certain things are more time consuming. Yeah, I'd say 3 to 5 days each. I haven't had any that took more than 5. The main thing that I've been to Rosemont for was to go to the Allstate Arena. I've been there even when it was still called the Rosemont Horizon.
I have a lot of memories of Rosemont. I've been going there for many years. My first comic conventions I ever went to were at the Donald Stevens Convention Center.
I first went to Rosemont for Rockin' in the Park. It was a festival that my husband actually played in a few years ago.
We have been very fortunate to work very closely with the Fashion Outlet Mall. That's exactly how we were connected with the Village, is through our long relationship with that venue. And we're just so proud of what they put out and their time and their energy and their talent. And we just really hope that people get the same amount of enjoyment at seeing them come to life that we have.
So I would just like to thank Rosemont for inviting the artists to do this project. Everyone has been extremely kind, and I'm excited to see the Nutcracker Parade.
I'd encourage everyone to really take a hard look at all angles of this thing, because it was a labor of love for a lot of different artists, and I hope you enjoy the results.
If I was going to say any final words to, the people of Rosemont, the people who live there, as well as the people who helped make this project possible, I thank you, of course, because it's a really unique opportunity for us to do something that's a little bit different, but also still within our skill sets to be artists, but then have a different set of parameters.
I just want to say thanks to the Village of Rosemont for including us in this process, and I hope that it brightens up your holiday season.